Don't make no sound. Keep very quiet. Just listen. He's coming for you. You better listen. As I tell the story of a twisted psycho. Lord infamous, but you can call me Scarecrow. A serial killer institution in Memphis, Tennessee. Not for the waste, he mutilated the bodies. And the psychiatric wound, he went comatose very deeply. A few months later, awoke and broke out the facility. They never had a clue where he flees, but it's believed he escaped somewhere deep in the camp. Some says he stalks the cornfield. Wait for farmers and lost kids, cause he beats out kills. Yeah, he's a true motherfucking loon. The son of the devil, the captain code of the black moon. Cut motherfuckers up from sickles to garden tools and fools who dare enter the crop was doomed. Those who got at the tail of the crop will be chopped, chopped, and chopped into little motherfucking parts. Some teenagers fooled around in the cornfield and later be found soaked in blood with their skin peeled. Little kids going and playing get lost. 6 days rotten with their heads popped off. Sometimes you look deep in the field at the wood post. Hanging the bodies, you may glimpse the scarecrow. A nigga in the Philly's gonna kill you, gotta take him out. A nigga in the Philly's gonna kill you, gotta take him out. Do what you can, watch your back, slipping in this girl, cool attack. Murder with a sickle, or maybe a motherfucking ass. Chop, chop him up, that's what I said in another track. And if you remember the Skid Row, came from an institute a while back. But now he's in the cornfield, growing some new crops. Ears and leg chop, chops from your pops. The cops tried to catch him, they sent undercover. He reacted, cops slaughtered by a tractor. Built the sickle, split your head in half, and he laughs as you pass away. They need you to flesh and shoot the cake, but the flesh will be wasted. I guess it's his taste, the way your skin on his fucking face. Late at night, you hear the screams as the echo. You can't burn a half of the scarecrow.
He thinks I stay here all the time. He doesn't know what I really do. Doesn't like me to do that stuff. He pretends he doesn't even know about my power.
You can't hide from the scarecrow, we smell shit blood. Disfigured bodies and chunks of flesh in the mud. You're running your life, but the corn feels like a maze. The scarecrow's gonna peel your skin out with the blades. It's like all you're lost in the crop and you can't sleep. Someone's lurking in the darkness, you cannot see. You're scared to death, wondering could it be the scarecrow. Tears streaming down your face as the wind blows. You move deeper into the field, a new resting place. You look up and the scarecrow's staring in your face. Your hands on the chopping block, the circle takes it clean up. He picks it up and places it on top of a corn stalk. When niggas be stabbing their ass in the filler, we'll be the last time of the scene. The scarecrow was stabbing their blade in their flesh, he loves when he making them bleed. Late at night, you hear the screams, if you listen close, it's coming from the cornfield. It's the scarecrow.
Scarecrow.
They call me Lord Shepherd, but you can't be scared.